So I'm focused on how your brain during development forms all of the different connections that it needs to make. If you think of your brain, there are millions of different neurons in there that are the cells that communicate with each other and tell you how to do things and how to move and how to perform actions. But they have to form billions of different connections with each other in the right place at the right time in order for this final functioning brain to exist. So I'm very interested in understanding how this happens during development, what are the signals involved, and also looking at not just the neurons themselves, but the other cells that exist in the brain along with the neurons called astrocytes that can help them carry out these functions. The research in my lab really focuses on how the brain normally forms during development, and we think it's very important to understand how this process normally occurs so that we can understand what goes wrong in neurodevelopmental disorders such as autism. And particularly at the level of looking at how neurons normally form connections with each other, this is a process that's thought to go awry in disorders such as autism. So if we can understand how this normally happens and the signals that are involved in these processes, we hope this will give us a better understanding of what goes wrong in neurodevelopmental disorders and also a better handle on how we could potentially treat them in the future.